So today, we're asked to write the chemical formula of copper 1 iodide. And we have to remember that this is an ionic bond formed between...